Yeah, it was a, it's a very interesting because Austria, of course, is a very small country, but it could be a case scenario of how and if an election and the right-wing government can change the course of events. We know everybody knows what's happening in Europe. We have a demographic replacement of indigenous Europeans. We have a rapid Islamization. We have a Balkanization, and it's getting more severe to live in European countries every day. And a lot of people also think that Western Europe is lost. And Austria might be a case scenario that shows that it doesn't have to be lost. So I have to say that, of course, the migration pact is the biggest success now of this government. But there have been a lot of tiny little reforms and changes within this government that really give me hope personally. And in this video, I want to share it with you. For example, what did they do, the government? They tried to crack down on illegal immigration. They
Yes.
really tried as much as possible, you know, with the legal situation in Europe to shut down the border. They have significantly increased the amount of deportations. They have already deported several radical Muslim preachers. They've created a new police force that is looking for people who are betraying the social system, like social security fraud. How do you call it in America? Do you have it? Like
Oh,
when
like on
people.
welfare, like
Yes,
abusing the
exactly.
welfare state?
Exactly,
Yes.
yeah. So we have a huge welfare system, and so they have created a special force that are tracking down those people, and also they're trying to put money into the middle class. So they've created a new tax law that for every child that you have, you can withdraw 1,000 to 5,000 euros every year from your tax. That's of course is encouraging the middle class to get more children
Of
again,
course.
while migrants always are looking for this money that you get per child, so that to live on the massive children family. So that's actually very good developments that really can give you hope in Austria.
And would